नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी मूव ऑन इनटू द कल्याण फैमिली एंड आफ्टर द शुद्ध कल्याण लास्ट वीक वी लुक एट अनदर फ्यूजन अनदर जोड़ राग ऑफ टू रागस पूरिया एंड यमन. सो द राग इज पूरिया कल्याण. This is quite a popular rag both for vocalists as well as instrumentalists. So as the name suggests, it is the fusion of Puriya and Yaman, that is Kalyan. Now Puriya, as you know, is Nire Ga Ma Dha Ni and Sa. So the pancham is omitted in Puriya. This is Puriya. And Yaman, as we know, is so you could look at Puriya Kalyan as a Yaman with re changed to Komal Re, or a Puriya with Pancham added to it. But actually, when you look at the chalan of the rag and the way rag moves, it is not that simplistic, you know. So while you are playing the Kalyan, when you add the Puriya, you have to maintain the character of Puriya. So you have to keep with the chalan of Puriya while playing Puriya Kalyan, the first part of it. The Purvanga is Puriya, and so you have to maintain the chalan of Puriya in that part. And on the other hand, when you add the Kalyan to it, it is not just a Puriya with a pancham added to it, because then the Uttaranga has to change to the chalan of Kalyan. So it's a beautiful blend of the chalan of Puriya in the first part and the Yaman in the second part. So let's go on to see how this happens. So let's begin with looking at Puriya. Now the dominant pair in Puriya is Nishad and Gandhar. The Nishad is very, very prominent. It's Diwadi. So and so this Nishad Gandhar pair bears. But at the same time, the Tivra Madhyam also is quite prominent. Gandhar is always avrohi. It comes from the Tivra Madhyam. Re ma ga ma ga re sa, and the re is very feeble, and it is closer to the sa also. Puriya, and when Puriya moves into the Uttarardha, Gamada Gamaga Magaresa. Now this part is going to change, because from the Gandhar onwards into the Uttaranga, Yaman is going to take over. So we maintain the Puriya in the first part, and then when you move on into the Uttaranga, and the pancham comes in. So This is how the two rags, you know, start fusing. This is the Puriya part. So this is how Puriya Kalyan happens, you know. Let us start looking at the phrases now. Dani re sa, ni dani re sa. The re is very komal, very close to the sa, and very short. To maintain the Kalyan part, you can go and rest onto the pancham there. This is the Yaman part. This is the Yaman part. Nida ni re ga ga. Now you move into the Puriya regime. And the pancham of Yaman. Ga re ga ma pa pa. This is a typical Yaman phrase. And the Yaman continues. Back to Puriya.
Gamada ni ni da pa maga maga.
This maga maga is a typical Puriya element.
Ni da pa maga 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 resa.
And then to go up to the sa, of course the root is that of Yaman. And this re is of Puriya.
Thank you.
So this is Puriya Kalyan, a perfect fusion of Puriya in the Purvanga and Yaman, that is Kalyan, in the Uttaranga. And you maintain the challenge of both of these rags in these respective parts. So let's go on to listen to a couple of bandishes in Puriya Kalyan. A very popular bandish, Bahuta Dina Bite in Teentaal. And then another one, again in Teentaal, a slightly higher tempo. So that was the beautiful Puriya Kalyan Next week, we look at a not so very common fusion of Yaman. You know, we'll look at Raga Saraswati, which is Kalyan or Yaman, and a bit of Jinjoti, a shade of Jinjoti into that. So Saraswati next week.